Give me 15, motherfucker.
I'll write it down in a second. I ain't gonna pencil whip you, fat sucker. Let me play first.
All right, what's up?
What's up, man? Right.
Who winning?
Who you think, huh?
Me. That does it. That's game null and void, motherfuckers.
So, what kind of guns we working with now?
One times came through, raid the spot. We ain't got shit now.
Well, what you gonna do if the ballers roll through? Throw shoes at him? Say, what happened to Emmett?
Emmett? Shit, gangs these days got Macs, AKs, and all kind of stuff. Emmett, on the other hand, ain't got shit.
Well, until we get that plug, we gotta deal with a cat that always been there for us.
Emmett, Seville Boulevard families. We ain't too close these days, but nonetheless, I'll take you to see him. Get ourselves strapped up. Come on, man.
Nigga, shake him up again.
What happened to the family? Where the love at?
Shit happened. Seville wrongs temple. Temple wrongs grove. Bad blood leads to bad blood. If you read the book, that's the way of the world, baby.
Don't make it.
Yeah, but you know you gotta keep it real.
I admire you, Carl. You're a leader, a visionary. Remember me when you get to the top.
Give it a rest, Smoke. You're full of shit.
That's my man. You know what I'm saying?
Hey! Who shot at me? What you kids want?
Hey, hey, Pops! Hey, what's happening?
Aren't you Beverly Johnson's boy?
That's right.
Brent, say, ain't you dead?
No, Emmett. The other one, Carl.
I'm sorry about Beverly.
That's why we're here, sir. We want to get the people who did it.
Well, you come to the right place. Try anything you like, boy.
Man, look at this old shit. Die, little glass baller, fool!
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy.
I'm the best there ever was.
Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now.
Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby. I knew I was the chosen one.
Oh, man. Check out Special Agent Big Smoke.
Oh, you're making me so proud of you.
Damn, you're a killer, baby. Ice cold. But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother.
Listen to the boy.
Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I see you around, Emmett.
I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years.
Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen newer cannons in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
Don't sweat, kid. You're a rail after college. Don't come back with ludicrous misconceptions about health.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me? No, never.
There are far more unexplored pleasures to be had in the Far East. Next caller, you're on the Wild Traveler.
Hey, I've been listening to you go on and on about traveling. Do you know how expensive it is to fly to Asia? Russia saw the light. They're all coming here to set up five families and run numbers. South America, everyone went extinct there. They have less culture there than the content of my toilet bowl. Rainforest, Schmainforest, and Mexico, if I wanted to be that close to my ancient ancestors, I'd be banging my
Get it.
No way, homie, I'm on to you.
25.
Next caller, Ramos, buenos dias and noches. If you don't smile, I won't deep honor. Sorry, I lost it for a second. Speak.
26.
In the rock.
Happy ending. Very spiritual. You will find inner peace.
Awesome. I can't wait. Thanks, man.
Yes, we all want to try. Get away from it all. Get away from the people with computers and their databases.
Oh, yeah.
The police harassing you for doing nothing. I just hate showing up to some place to enjoy myself and people are being forced to their homes by war or famine or whatever. Life is great. Stop ruining it. Next caller.
Hey, the FBI wants to talk to me about a perfectly innocent collection of vacation photographs overseas.
Get in the car!
Did somebody just say milkshake? From my travel journal. I think everyone should keep a journal, paste pictures, notes. Sometimes people object to taking their picture. A few pennies of their local currency and they will fall. Some people think this is patronizing, but I think it is fair enough. They need the money and I need the company. Besides which, it is the oldest profession. What? Oh, time for...
Come on, player! Get in!
Things since the lobotomy. Entertaining America.
This week on Entertaining America, Regoblin, one man's triumphant return to cock. The Sherman Octuplets, a venturous man says he's slept with them all. Plus, noise, speed, danger, cursing, and patriotism.
Thanks, CJ. I see your rap.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym and gas. Go get yourself some greens.
Ah.
Better be no bullshit on this side. You claiming something? Where your mama live at then?
That's right.
Oh, come on, bitch. Ah.
What? What's up?
That's all you got?
If I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Don't make me slap you, Holmes. What would Sir like? Here, next.
Street family suck it away
from the fuck out. Oh.
Grab his wallet, fool. Grab his wallet.
Oh my god.
You banging, fool?
I'm just gonna use a gun on him for no one. Fuck them. What? I died.
Oh, Beverly be so proud of you, boy. Shit, I'm the best there ever was. Yeah, that's real Grove Street style now. Cap your ass! And your ass! You want some too? Ice cold, baby! I knew I was the chosen one!
Oh, man! Check out Special Agent Big Smoke!
You're making me so proud of you.
Emmett, is that your car? Is that your car right there, Emmett?
Damn! You're a killer, baby! Ice cold! But remember something. Real strength comes from within, my brother. Listen to the boy. Yeah, I guess liberty didn't soften you none, huh? Hey, look, let's split. Hey, I'll see you around, Emmett. I'm 100% behind you, boys. But remember this, you didn't get them from me. And remember this, Emmett is the place for guns. I've always got high-quality merchandise, and I've been proudly serving the community for over 30 years. Crazy old fool. Hey, look, you drive, man.
I seen Noah Cannon's in this strap in the museum. We'll be going.
Man, I'm real tired, dude. Drop me off in my crib, baby.
Special needs cop. He had a lot to learn.
What's going on, man? Shit seemed pretty fucked up.
People have to open their eyes and their hearts, CJ.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the choices all men face, brother. Sometimes they seem real, but other times there's no choice at all.
At least you still talking shit. You ain't changed a bit.
Who, me?
No, never.
You use drugs.
No.
Damn.
Get it. Here.
Excuse me.
I won't forget this bottle with it.
Weightlifting and killing foreigners. That never goes out of style, Dex. My last film. Okay, loincloth. About a wrestler who's dropped into Thailand. I saved the world by team.
In the rock.
But Ho Chi was a character. Exploder was a movie.
Right, right. And I was there, and I should have killed them all. Don't push me, Dex. I'll give you a war you won't believe. That look in your eye, right here, right now.
Okay.
Get in the car.
Doing work, Smoke. Hold on.
Green, right now, what are you gonna do?
The Reds lost now. It's over. You can come home.
I'll shoot those bastards with this. The family killer.
Jack, put that away, please.
What, this? It's a submachine gun. Come on, it's not serious. Oh, but you're Billy Dexter. Who put you up to this? Gorbachev?
No. You should come down.
I heard what you said about me. You think steroids shrank my genitals?
No.
You.
Come on, player! Get in!
Bro just doesn't realize how serious it is to get these tags.
They're huge,
that's
Jack.
Right!
Your mom,
easy!
Mommy.
Don't grab them like that! Oh boy, I was kidding! What are you, a boyfriend of mine or something? Hey.
I'm scared that it's a little shit. I can't.
Take it easy, it's not even loaded. Oh, Dex! Oh, shit! Oh! Well, I guess it was. Oh, okay, Billy, don't get around. Get up, boy. Get up, come on!
Come on, wise man. Get in the car.
Only time to die! Welcome to the land of freedom, bitches! Ah!
get in.
What would you like, sir? Here you go, enjoy.
Por favor, watch my heat.
Taste of wonderful German's Wurst. The world is full of incredible things, and you can discover them for yourself.
Thanks, CJ. I see you're right.
Later, Smoke. Speak.
I thought you was representing.
What?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but I thought you was rolling with Grove Street again.
Already told you I am.
Well, I ain't seen you in your colors yet. You gotta fly the flag, man. Ain't nobody gonna respect you if you ain't representing your hood.
All right, man. My bad. I just ain't got around to it yet.
There's a Beco around the corner from the gym in Gatton. Go get yourself some greens.
Some fool's been biting my rhymes, cuz.
I'm having that.
Suck my dick, Grove, bitch.
Welcome to my humble shop. Try on anything you want, sir.
Now you stared at my ruka, so I stole on it.
Hey, you're looking half dead, Holmes.
You want some of me, maricón?
Always a pleasure, sir.
You want to be happy?
Who is this clumsy leva?
Real rockers wear leather jackets, not some...
Thank you, sir.
The Dust.
There's a gritty new show
the
this
dust.
Season on Weasel, where the law is the drama. And the drama is the law.
What the hell did you go to law school for?
I had corn for breakfast.
I was always overcompetitive and shallow.
I had corn for breakfast.
I only married you because you've got great guns.
Law. Catch it Thursdays on Weasel before it catches you.
Yeah.
the pleasure, sir. Thank you, sir. Anything you want, sir.
Always looking for me.
Always a pleasure, sir.
Man, I had to kick his ass.
You, sir. Thank you, sir.
You got a pinche problem.